One of the greatest secrets of Italian cuisine is to be extremely focused on the use of herbs and spices. The less you use, the better. This way, you will have infinite possibilities of mixing, of flavors, of fragrances. It's so simple. Fusilli al tonno fresco, spaghetti alla puttanesca, spigola al sale, glorious tiramisu, cozze alla marinara. Simple, effective, delicious. All you need is some passion. I'll show you how to make it.